the house of the Lord tonight. Let's get ready to worship the Lord under his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. Hallelujah. Lord, we just thank you tonight for the privilege and the opportunity to come into your house to worship you, to praise you, and to seek your face, Lord. I pray tonight, Lord, as we're about to worship and praise you, as we lift our voices, raise our hands, shout for joy, Lord, I pray that you would inhabit our praise once again. I pray, Lord, that you would fall fresh in this place, that your Holy Spirit would move in a powerful way. Lord, that you would change our lives. Make us new, refresh us tonight, Lord. Lord, I just pray for your Holy Spirit to settle down in this place. Oh, we give you glory, we give you honor, and we give you praise, Lord. In Jesus' name, and everybody said, amen. Hallelujah. Glory to his name.
All creatures. You are the Lord of God.
now is the time, Lord. We worship your name, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, glory.
Oh,
Lord, I exalt thee.
Exalted and I will praise His name. Hallelujah, we worship you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, we worship you, Lord. We praise you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We praise. Worship him tonight. We worship you, Lord. We praise you, Lord. We praise you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We worship your name. Hallelujah, we worship your name, Lord. Hallelujah.
He ministers and moves, and we're worshiping Him. That we are actually grasping the full extent of what He's doing in our lives. That He's doing a work in our soul and a work in our being that is beyond our senses. Not only of understanding,
Hallelujah. Yea, here for the Lord your God is in this place tonight. My spirit is upon you. My spirit has filled this place with his glory and his presence and his manifest presence, saith the Lord. For I am here in this place as you have worshiped me, as you have called upon my name, as you have looked up to me tonight, saith the Lord. And I have come as I am faithful, saith the Lord. Oh, you worship me. Continue to worship me. Continue to enter into my gates with thanksgiving and courts with praise. Continue to humbly come before me with expectation, saith the Lord. For I am the God that can do things that the mind of a human cannot completely understand or even comprehend. For I, the Lord your God, can do things that you don't even know I'm doing, saith the Lord. For I can do that which you don't even know I am doing, saith the Lord. Oh, come unto me, all ye are heavy laden, and I shall give you rest. Come unto me, saith the Lord, for I am here in this place. Worship me and praise me, saith the Lord. Lift up my name above every other name. Oh, come to me and abide in me, saith the Lord. For I am your strength, and I am your fortress, saith the Lord. I am your safe place, saith the Lord. Come unto me, saith the Lord Jesus. For no eye has seen and no ear has heard what the Lord has in store for those who will worship and those who will trust him and those who will call upon his name. Oh, trust in me, saith the Lord tonight. Worship me, saith the Lord tonight. Forget not the times that we have spent together as you have cried out to me. Forget not the times that you have spent worshiping me as you have poured your heart out and I have come and just wrapped you in my arms, saith the Lord, for my spirit is upon you. The Comforter has come. The Comforter is here, saith the Lord, for I have sent my Holy Spirit for you and I have told you and I have given it witness through the gifts of the Spirit in this house. That I might be glorified, that you might be strengthened and encouraged. Oh, forget not the times that you have worshiped me. Come again, saith the Lord. Come to the table, for I have set it. Come and dine, saith the Lord. For your eyes and your ears have not seen, have not heard what I have in store for you, saith the Lord. For you cannot comprehend the good things that your good Father will do for you in the midst of this place, as you worship me, as you surrender to me, as you give it all to me, saith the Lord, and I shall take it, and my yoke upon you shall be light, saith the Lord, and my burden is light, saith the Lord, for I carry it, for I am the Lord your God that loveth you beyond your human understanding. Oh, come to me today, abide with me, worship me, continue to worship me, continue to sing praises of my greatness unto you, for I love to hear your praise and your worship, and it strengthens you and encourages you, for it reminds you of my word and what I have spoken. As the Holy Spirit speaks through those songs and speaks into your hearts, hear me tonight, saith the Lord. Hear what my spirit would say to you, both corporately and individually. Call upon my name. Come into my presence with worship, saith the Lord, and seek my face and watch what I will do. See how good I am. Come and taste that the Lord is good, saith the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
We worship your name, Lord Jesus. Won't you thank him tonight for his faithfulness? Urahasita ramasita. Hallelujah.
La possite non cuta, istate con aquí, che non site la bocica tarabasi, che non bocuta sia tarate, monasite lo bosura quiteria, sina che coro lo bositiria, che lo buta, che non buta locata mi seca talatunati, si ne cote la site conia, che nasi te lo possete via, ira sei via tu andrusi a te, ai sei tutto russata la macate, si la posce la ma, si la posce la ma, in a cassetto lo mocari a sitte le mochi, pure mi sitte le mochi a te, ira basale a tu, ora si a te, corata si a te no cu, shanata, sina che o tu, scenata, sina che o tu sia tu. For ye are the Lord, and in this place, and you have sung unto me and worshiped me this night. I am the exalted Lord. I am the Lord of heaven and earth, and the creator of all things, large and small. But unto you, my people, my children, I say this, come, come, come and dine at my feast. For yea, I pour it out before you. I have prepared it from times and times of long ago. For my feast is ready and waiting. But do not say, I have come before you, Lord, and have tasted. For I, the Lord, would say to you, have you tasted enough? For you have no comprehension, yea? For I say to you, you have no comprehension of what yet I am to pour out upon you. Do not ask for a little, but come unto me, that I, the Lord your God, the creator of heaven and earth, may pour out upon you abundantly, overflowing within your souls, within your hearts, within your minds. I long for my children to come. Come and see what I have for you. See what I have to give to you. For you have truly not tasted and seen of all that is available to you through the power of my Spirit. I, the Lord, bid you come. Open thine heart unto me. Do not be weary, do not be afraid, do not stand back. Come, for I am a loving God and a caring God and a merciful God. And I shall show my mercy upon thee, and you shall know the grace of your Lord. I, the Lord, saith unto you this night, come freely, for I have much, much to give, says the Lord your God.
I will go deeper and deeper and deeper within the hearts and minds of my people. Much, much deeper. Call on me. Call on me to show you the obstacles that may be there, that are there. Call on me to show me what is blocking the way. And I will help you open up the doors that need to be opened. I will help you close the doors that need to be closed. Call on me, for I will help you to go deeper in me so that I can go deeper in you, saith the Lord.
And yea, when you leave this place, I, the Lord, would say again to you, take what I have given to you with you. Do not leave me behind, for I am God and my presence is with you always. Take what I have given to you to encourage you and to strengthen you and to enable you to walk in this world as it is before you. But look not unto this world, saith the Lord, but yea, look unto my kingdom, for that is your home, and that is where I, the Lord your God, resides, Look unto my kingdom. Do not look unto the ways of this world, for the ways of this world will tire you, they will weary you, and they will take you aside from that which I have purposed in my heart to put into your heart, that you may fulfill all that I have purposed for you in this life and in this time, says the Lord your God.
I have brought you through, all that you have come through with my strength. Let it remind you of where I can take you. For nothing in your path is too difficult for me. Nothing that you see is beyond the realm of my powers. Nothing that transforms before your eyes or comes before your life is beyond. Remember, let me remind you of the things that I have done for you and how you have been carried thus far. And yea, my beloved, be encouraged by that and know that I have not taken rest, that I have not taken leisure, that I have not taken steps away, but I, the Lord your God, am with you always. And I am with you till the end, saith the Lord. And I shall be with you, and I shall carry you, and I shall take you, and I shall lead you, and I shall direct you, saith the Lord. My beloved, be reminded of all that I have already brought you through, lest the enemy lies to you and tells you and discourages you of the things to come, of that you cannot overcome them. Yea, it is a lie. It is a lie from Satan. Be encouraged. Be strong. Be bold. For the Lord your God is with you. As I told Joshua, I tell you today, be bold and be strong. For I am with you always, saith the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I'm not about making things up, but can you just imagine. You're in the presence of God because you are. And you're just standing there in the glory of the Lord. Jesus is looking down upon you. And he's saying to you, just give it all to me tonight. I want to make a difference in your life that changes. Wouldn't you be in awe? Be in awe tonight. Tell them from your heart and mean it tonight. Lord, I stand in awe of you. I stand in awe of you. Holy God, to whom all praise. That's it, Sandy. Play it to him. Play it to him with all you got. Oh. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. I thank you, Lord. You are magnificent. You are wonderful, Lord, beyond our imagination. Lord, we just thank you and praise you, Lord. Lord, you're so awesome in this place. We worship and adore you. We thank you, Lord, and we praise you. For all that you've done, for your precious presence. Lord, as you have instructed, I pray, Lord, that you tarry with us. Lord, that you pour out your strength in your people, Lord. Make us strong in you, Lord, in our weakness. Lord, we just praise you tonight. Lord, I pray as you have instructed us several weeks ago, Lord, as you gave us a word. Lord, not to lose what we've gained. Lord, give us the strength that we slip, don't we slip back. That we don't lose what we've gained in you, Lord. Not just tonight, Lord, but every time we come together. Let us keep moving forward in you, Lord. be our one defense, our righteousness. Because, oh Lord, how we need you. How we need you every day, every moment, every second of our lives. Tarry with us, Lord. Give us your strength, Lord. Give us your wisdom, Lord. Give us your healing, Lord. Give us more of you, Lord, in your spirit, Lord, in our lives. Let your rain fall, Lord. Let your rain fall. Woo, glory. Precious land. Spirit of the living God, fall fresh on us. Lord, I pray that the communion of your Holy Spirit, Lord, that is so precious here tonight, would stay with us. Lord, bless your people. Keep them, Lord. Let your countenance shine down upon them. And give them your peace. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. As you can go ahead.